One should be prepared as well. OSU prepares to take on the state from up north in the football field today. Both teams are teaming up on the roads. Troopers from Ohio and Michigan are working to sideline impaired driving, cracking down on those driving under the influence today. Whether you're going to the game or just going to a party or a local bar, fans don't let fans drink and drive. So make sure that you have a plan to get home safely. Utilize those Ubers, utilize those Lyfts.